Welcome to Golf Life, America's golf magazine for your golf lifestyle. This segment is brought to you by The Little One from PSP Golf. Improve your ball striking with the practice club used by PGA professionals on tour. Visit tlogolf.com.
Aviara Golf Club opened in 1991, so we've been in existence for 23 years as a standalone golf operation. 1997, the Park Hyatt Resort became in existence, and so we've been part of the resort since 1997. Here at Aviara, what we're known for, it's the only Arnold Palmer design golf course in San Diego County. It's a par 72 layout. A couple of the features that I always like to point out to guests. One, the greens are tremendously large with a lot of slope and undulation, so putting is always a challenge out here. There's water features that are not only beautiful, but come into play on 8 of our holes. And then the collection of par 3s here at Aviara, I think, is fantastic. What Mr. Palmer did in his design, incorporating lots of natural landscaping, as well as beautiful flowers that are in bloom throughout the year, the collection of par 3s are what truly, I think, make it a memorable experience.
Aviara is a 5-diamond luxury resort that's located in picturesque North County, San Diego. The overall atmosphere of the hotel is casual, comfortable, and elegant. I like that it's a fun and playable resort course, but it's also quite challenging. The greens are very large. There's some great shots for advanced players to really push themselves and drive those scores down. But for the average golfer, it's also very enjoyable. Though we do have our own golf course here, we work very closely with a couple of the other golf courses in the area, and Carlsbad being the mecca of golf manufacturing, we've got some big companies in the area that partner with us and work with transportation, sponsorships. You could come here for 5 days and play 5 different courses. We do a lot of shotgun tournaments, best ball tournaments. We are a public course, but we do maintain specific tee times and also specialized tournaments for those groups. Really, all in all, it's a very full service experience.
Playing golf at Aviara is like playing golf through a botanical garden. 10, in my opinion, is probably the only tricky drive on the golf course. You really have to play here a few times to know where to hit it on number 10, and I would tell anybody playing golf here, even though it's a par 5, driver's not always the play off number 10, depending on which set of tees you play from. I already mentioned the par 3s being remarkable, but specifically on the back 9, number 11 and number 14 are fantastic, really strong golf holes and very beautiful as well. Number 18 is a very tough par 4. It's 443 yards from the Palmer tee. You can see the water behind me. Water will come into play off the drive and off the second shot as well. I always joke with people that might be finishing in the dark. It's actually an easier hole to play in because you can't see all the trouble out there.
For more information on the Park Hyatt Aviara Resort and Aviara Golf Club, please visit parkaviara.hyatt.com.